what is wrong with this society is that it retains, that it perpetuates the struggle for existence, toil, frustration, waste, although all the intellectual and material capabilities are there to pacify the struggle for existence in the international arena as well as within the nation and for the private individual. And by pacification of the struggle for existence, I mean something, I think, very concrete. I expressed it in the phrase, and I think your listeners will know what I'm talking about, the abolition of alienated labor. We have reached a stage where industrial civilization really could reduce working time to such an extent that the traditional proportion between working time and free time is reversed. That free time becomes full time and working time marginal time. This would involve a complete transvaluation of values. It would cancel some of the most cherished taboos of the established civilization. For example, the need for earning a living instead of making life an end in itself and not a means to attain an end, which is either never attained or only in an age where you cannot enjoy it anymore. This, I think, today is the alternative. And this alternative is systematically, again, not in terms of a conspiracy, but objectively, prevented by the way in which we continue the established direction of progress.